suppose you want to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go.
Nice.
That was awkward enough for one day.
Notice the sunglasses with
Notice the sunglasses
one earpiece.
Sunglasses are getting more and more broken by the
day. This is the best day of our lives. It just all goes down from hill from here.
No, it's gonna get better.
It can only get better.
Well,
two tom, snare,
kick. Day two of recording. Hey, Kyle's messing around with stuff he probably shouldn't be. Ben is getting Cameron set up so we can get ready to record guitar and bass tracks. How does everybody think this is going to go today?
This is make or break.
Yeah.
The drums sound good, but the guitar's a little different, so we'll find out.
Alright. And we're off.
You're on candid camera. How do you feel?
Yeah, pretty good.
How do you feel about tonight?
Feeling alright. I'm trying to stay focused.
Stay focused, like by smoking weed and doing drugs and stuff?
Yeah.
Alright, well that's good. Hard liquor, right? I don't know. I mean, dude, you know, as long as it's not heroin, there's no big deal.
Well, I mean, do you have any Adderall?
Why is it ridiculous?
This is
funny. All right. Dude, I'm high. You get two bars, and then come in and do whatever you
do. God!
Are you...
Is this on two separate tracks?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Okay.
Are we recording?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. No, we just came here for practice.
Well, they said we were going to run through it.
Suck your balls! God, this is great. You're going to live when you're not open. Your brother's wind up.
Good day, man. What do you think about this thing?
I love it.
No, really. Mason, your nipples are hard. Say that again. Say, what don't you have memorized, Mason?
The lyrics to my own song.
Oh, Mason, do you need to go write lyrics down on a sheet of paper?
Yeah, do you want me to do that?
I would love for you to do that. What, Mason?
Can we do about the breaks first?
It's like a delay. There's a delay. Is that glass
Zach
back there?
Zach is having a screaming orgasm right now. What?
You can fast forward me to throw.
That was awesome.
Mason. Yep, there he is. He was just talking to some girl on the phone. Because he's... That's right. And if Mason here is lucky...
No, you can't be saying that.
What? I was going to... They're gonna go play Scrabble.
Yeah, Scrabble.
But
anyways, this is the mic I've always wanted to use. It's SM7B.
No, hold on. Can we try that again? Okay, go.
Okay, this is the mic I've always wanted to use. It's a SM7B. Everybody,
by what brand? Say the brand.
Oh, it's a Shure. Trusted name and microphones everywhere. And anyways, it like everyone uses this mic. And whenever we were going to record up here, I was like, Ben, you guys have one of these mics. And this is a giant Coke stain, by the way. Because, see, whenever we were going to carry drinks in here, I had to carry the drinks like this on a big drink carrier. And I spilled. So, just don't mind that. But, yeah, this mic's amazing. And we got another one in there. I don't know if Zach got it earlier. Literally like a $3,000 mic.
Yeah. Okay, go ahead and talk about this mic and how beautiful it is and such.
It's sexy and I'm afraid to touch it because it costs more than my life. $3,000, $4,000, $5,000.
This is all you're worth. All right, well,
I have a good street though.
Well, hopefully soon you'll be worth more than that. Anyways.
And the thing that makes us most legit at all about this recording thing is that sign right there.
Look at that.
The first one was shrill. It was so high.
Yeah,
it was my only thing.
So you want me to do another one? At the beginning, just not so high?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go to the beginning again, then.
Play it real quick. Okay, it's good.
I didn't play the beginning for
Beep.
Better than 10 to 10.